there's a difference between dementia, delirium, and depression. So just important to be able to distinguish, you know, in the clinical setting, the difference between delirium, which is an altered state of consciousness that's reversible, that causes changes in mental functioning that looks like dementia, but it comes up abruptly. It occurs abruptly, more quickly than dementia, and it's a medical emergency, and it's due to metabolic causes, medication, illnesses, alcohol,